white cat. All the birds are singing, and the day is just beginning. Pat feels he's a really happy man. Everybody knows his bright red band. All his friends will smile as he waves to greet them. Maybe you can never be sure they'll be wrong. Bring glasses to your dad. Postman Pat and his black and white cat. All the birds are singing and the day is just beginning. Pat feels he's a really happy man. Pat feels he's a really happy man.
Here you go, Arthur. Good luck. Hope you catch some fish. Officers of the law don't need luck, Pat. We detect. We track. Then we swoop on our target with lightning precision.
Meow.
Oopsie. Oh, dear. Sorry, Jess.
Meow.
I'm a master fisherman, if I say so myself. I'm gonna bring home a fish so big, it'll need 3 dinner plates. Oh, crikey!
Hey, up, Arthur! Look lively!
Ta-da, Pat.
Catch you later, then.
Whoa! Steady on, Al. Let me find me sea legs.
Hello, special delivery service. Pat Clifton speaking.
Pat, we've got an extra special delivery today. Something very light. How soon can you get here?
We're on our way. We've got a special delivery, Jess.
Meow.
What's it going to be today? Ben.
Hello, Pat.
Where's this special light delivery, then?
Whoa. Stay back, Pat. This parcel's extremely fragile.
Look. Oh, a light bulb. What could possibly need a light bulb that big?
Meow.
A lighthouse could.
Oh.
Chris the lighthouse keeper is waiting for it at Pencaster Rock Lighthouse. The old bulb has worn out, so Chris needs the new one before it gets dark.
Don't worry, Ben. We've delivered a few fragile parcels in our time. Right, Jess?
Meow.
Oh, who put that there?
Pat.
Right. Next stop, Pencaster Bay to pick up the special delivery service boat. Bye, Ben.
Bye, Pat.
Meow.
Ooh. Must not drop.
Meow. Meow.
Meow. Ooh. Oh, no.
Careful, Jess. You nearly made me break it.
Meow.
Ah, this is the life. Sunshine, fishing rods, gentle lapping of the waves.
I'm not here to sunbathe, Alf. Fishing is a sport, not an hobby. One of us is bringing home a whopper tonight.
Ah, me.
Ha, ha, ha. Well, we'll see, won't we? Aha. Stand back, Elf. I've something on me line. Oh, feels like a manta ray. Or a hammerhead shark.
My heck!
Oh.
Hammerhead? More of a boothead, if you ask me.
Oh.
painted.
Yep.
Another project.
Hi, Mrs. Goggins. And I'm building special shelves for the greengrocers. You see, fruits and vegetables stack in surprisingly different ways. Take the, common pineapple. Oh, no.
Ooh, hold on, Tess!
No, the bulb! That was a close one. By heck. Sorry, Bat. Whoop, whoop, whoa, Bonnie. Down, girl.
Oh, Bonnie, stop it. She's all excited to see you, pet.
That's okay, Mrs. Goggins. It's just this bulb's very fragile, and I have to be very... Hi, Ben. Everything okay, Pat?
Yes.
Great. Chris Beacon has just called from the lighthouse. His weather station's picking up some strong winds on the way. He's worried boats might lose their way in the rough seas.
Oh, dear. They could crash into the rocks.
Tell Chris we'll deliver the bulb before dark. We promise.
Well, McCorder, it looks like bad weather's on the way, all right. There's cloud.
Cloud?
Wind.
Wind?
And severe squally showers.
Wind? Ah! Need light? Need light?
It's all right, McCorver. Pat'll be here soon with the new bulb.
Oh, Pat, why don't you use this as padding around the bulb? That should stop it getting broken.
Thanks, Mrs. Goggins. Perfect. Come on, Jess. Let's get this special delivery back on track.
Meow.
Bye, Mrs. Goggins. Bye, Ted.
Aha! My expert grip tells me that it's a blowfish.
Aye, well, you can blow it, all right.
Oh, dear me.
Thanks, Dr. Gilbertson. This set will be perfect for the station cafe. You can sip your mocha cappellate chino in style.
Are you sure it's not a bit old for the cafe?
Old? I always say to Nisha, there's nothing that can't be made like new with some fabric and a dab of glue.
Really? And what does Nisha say?
All it needs is some cushions, a bit of fringing, and some new wheels.
Whoa! Oh no, the bulb.
Sorry, Pat. I'm used to driving trains, not sofas.
Ah, it's fine. Mrs. Goggins' knitting really worked.
Knitting?
Sorry, no time to explain. The wind's picking up, and we have to get to Pencaster Bay before dark.
Oh, aye. Rightio, then. This sofa is reversing. Beep, beep, beep.
It's not dark yet. Come on, Jess.
Yeah. Aha. Ooh. Ow.
Hey, I don't like the look of this weather, Arthur. What do you say we head for shore?
Where is the shore? We were right there last time I looked.
Oh, no. The wind's blown us out to sea.
It's getting dark. Not much longer to the lighthouse, though, Jess.
Meow.
The important thing is we do not panic. Even if we can't see the land, the
lighthouse will come on soon and show us the way.
What if it doesn't?
Then, plan B. Help! Save our souls!
By heck!
Ahoy there, Pat. Are we glad to see you?
Hello, Chris. Permission to come ashore and deliver one brand new, unbroken lighthouse bull.
Permission granted. No, the bulb. It's drifted away, and we're running out of time. Without that, the lighthouse will be a dark house. The boats won't be able to find their way. Careful, McCormick. We don't want that lamp broken too.
No, wait. That's it, McCormick. The lamp.
We're lost. Adrift. Helpless. Alone at sea.
Oh, we could call the lighthouse on the radio.
There's a radio?
Hello, Chris. Can you hear us?
Alf, is that you? Over.
Aye, we're a bit lost. Can you turn the lighthouse on to guide us in?
Over.
Sorry, Alf. The light's not working. But don't worry. Pat's got an idea. You have got an idea, haven't you?
Well, I think if we put lots of smaller lights together, it should make one big light.
Of course. Brilliant. Hold tight, Alf. We're on it. Over.
Righto.
Roger, Wilco. Over and out. You see, Alf? I told you there was no need to panic. To this one. He's putting up a right struggle.
Oh, my head.
Just more junk.
Right. Hold on to your lampshades. Here goes.
Lighthouse. We're saved. Not that I was worried, of course.
No, of course not.
Whoa!
Are you two all right?
Oh, aye, we're fine. But it wasn't much of a fishing trip.
We didn't catch a tiddler between us. Just a load of old rubbish.
Arthur, that box.
Hello, Pat. It's all just junk.
No, it's not.
It's the lighthouse light bulb.
Very good, Pat.
This is the best catch of the day.
Special delivery service. Mission accomplished.
Special day.